trenuj w sprzęcie dla najlepszych. Wejdź na groundgame.com.
Hello, it's in the cage with me, Daniel Iliev, before EFM show. Hello, Daniel. How do you enjoy the show tonight?
Yes, I'm very excited. I'm happy because here everything is very professional, and I'm happy. I'm part of this.
Yeah. Like overwhelmed with the atmosphere. Yeah.
Yes. It's very nice and very professional atmosphere. I don't feel this feeling from the 1 year and a half because this pandemic fuck everything.
Was it only pandemic and no chance to fight, or yes. You have some maybe yes, problems yes. with health?
No. As God blessed me. Yes, all good. But yes. Only this, because I have a lot of plans before this happened, but everything is over.
You are facing Damian Oostemp in K1 Formula tomorrow. You met with him at the weigh-ins. So how well do you know the opponent, and is you a person who is watching the fights, or maybe your trainers do the thing?
If I must be honest, I don't watch a lot of fight of Damian. I watch maybe two fights, and I believe in myself, how I say in last interview, and I don't care who stands in front of me. I watch one of his fight, and I make my game plan, because now I don't play standard kickboxing crews. We play in the cage, we play with small gloves, and we make the game plan for this match.
Yes, for this particular formula. Yeah. And how was the thing going with the weight cut? 84 kilograms limit, like nearby, you are a big man, so the yes. kilograms have to be cut.
Actually, I'm a European champion in Muay Thai Grand Prix in 81 and a half, and but now when I don't fight, and I was a little bit grow up with the kilograms, I was 94, and I must to cut 10 kilos. It was hard, but we are professionals, so we do it.
Yes. Right now there is going to be some time for eating, refueling.
Yes. Right now it's recovery time. Yeah. I eat too much today.
Okay, so one last question, Daniel. How well known in Bulgaria is like KSW organization or EFM? EFM is like fresh organization in Poland, but is the like fight scene there where you come from also big, and are there many fans who are supporting the discipline?
I don't understand your question. What you ask about the Bulgarian people?
Is there many people inside your country who know that you are fighting on the particular event? You also have your friend Georgi Valentinov with you. So tell me about the atmosphere in your country around those fights.
Everything is very, everybody is very happy and very excited about my fight and Georgi fight, because how I say it's sport is over for 1 year, and many fighters don't have fights. I think only Kubrat Pulev have fights. He's Bulgarian, and tomorrow also one of the best guy from the Nikola Dipchikov, if you know, he fight for the
ACB vacant belt.
ACB title fight, and Bulgarian people is happy. For that, tomorrow we will do Bulgarian day.
Okay, so we are waiting for the Bulgarian power. Thank you very much, Daniel Iliev.
Thank you, brother.